Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done. Child who isn't here.
What the hell?
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare. Like I'd let me get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see each other. You will learn what it means to insult your own best.
screw this castle.
wait long.
Mother said sail, but I think you're delicious.
Sister, come get him.
Wrap things up quickly.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
How about this?
Mother said sail, but I can't believe it.
Ugh.